And we are back. Welcome back to The Witcher 3 Hearts of Stone. Sorry, I got a bit carried away. And it's still so difficult for me to say, even after all this time. Like, I'm not sure what to do now. Like, should I go see Olga? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go see Olga right off the bat. And then maybe go do some side quests, question marks and stuff. Okay, I think you remember there the... fast travel
faster
near the village, and since I'm just
Take it easy.
Okay, that's the village. Ah, that's the other entrance, I guess. Everybody's okay, I gotta check this place out. Hello.
What is it?
Okay, nothing to see here. I wanted to check out the aftermath, you know, because pretty much everybody was going, was getting hammered, you know. Okay. Oxenford, okay. Oh, and Shani is in Oxenford too. Oh, I want to go see her. I miss her already. Why can I find Shani? I can't remember now. Think. I can't remember, man. Somehow I think it's over there, but I put a random marker and try to find her. Here we go. I remember one of these houses is where you could find the Baron's daughter, I think. It was such a long time ago, but...
His Majesty King Radovid is a stern ruler, but a just one.
Yeah, I think that's it. I think that's a house. And I remember a cat somewhere on the table or something. All is prepared. We await only your arrival. When I told the commander of your commitment and zeal, he agreed to welcome you into our ranks at once. They're talking about the daughter. I can't remember her name. At first, you will be put through preliminary training, but you already know how to ride and wield the blade, and thus have already mastered the essentials. The rest will not take much time. As soon as you donour colors, we will set out in search for your mother. Yeah, and we will find her, I promise, even if we have to comb every inch of Fen. It was such a sad story. I mean, it was great, don't get me wrong, but Jesus. Like, almost everything about this quest is dark and... but at the same time, so well written. Okay, let's not be nostalgic, let's just move on.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds.
Oh, fuck you.
Grey boy, calm down.
Or what? I never used these because... I mean, it makes sense to use them right before you're going into a quest or fighting, right? I don't think it's here, no. What? What's going on? Maybe... I don't remember Shani's house being here. Or like
this the Prasodi brothers' auction house?
Seems
oh.
It.
Private Kleiner, you're on duty. Need I remind you, fraternizing with civilians is not allowed. Purpose of your visit?
Okay, that's the other part of the quest, right? So I don't want to go into that now. I want to go see Oldgeard, so
see
I'll come back.
Alright, farewell. Private Kleiner, attention!
Spirit.
Redania.
What?
Crawl back onto
you
your
life or something.
Shani. Where are you?
His Majesty King Radovid is a stern ruler, but a just one.
Okay, I won't find. But I guess if I go to every single house. Oh? They all look the same, so I don't think it's the right house. I remember. How do you call that? Like there was a basement somewhere. I don't think it's that house. Okay, I'm gonna give up.
Looking wobbly. Need some overwhelmed shapes, Pete.
Blimey, everyone's got a turn of mix from time to time.
Personally, I like getting good and bollocksed.
Yeah,
cheers.
No. Cheers, mate.
At your service, squire.
Where's Olga? Oh, yeah.
What are they doing?
Wait. Overgrown wains, you see. Have you any children, Geralt?
I'm a witcher.
None.
Oh, yes. Forgot witches are sterile.
Well, I got Ciri.
Well, don't just stare at me. Tell me what brings you.
Oh, I can play Gwent with him. That's. Let's talk first, okay? Oh yeah, about the Ophir Prince. Maybe he has more to say. Though I was under the impression that we covered that subject. Anyway.
Keep wondering how you turned the Ophiri into a beast. More I think about it. I'm sure it was no run-of-the-mill curse.
This professional curiosity, or nosiness, as common as the clap.
Desire to improve. Information could prove useful down the line.
In the future, you under the delusion you'll complete your tasks. Live happily ever after.
Pretty much, yeah.
Seen. So for now, admit it. A mage helped you, right?
Gonta.
You're not the only one to fulfill wishes around here.
Okay, that's Gonta.
Odin transformed the Ophiri? It was your wish?
Nay, it was my doing alone. But you're right, it was no ordinary curse, though I'll say no more. A curse I uttered in a moment of rage, with no thought to it actually taking hold.
Okay. Okay. I wonder how long ago that was. Maybe Gunter Odin said something about this already, but I can't remember. What? You and Ophir? Okay.
Tell me, how'd you meet the Ophiri you turned into a beast?
Aren't you a nosy one?
What's it matter? You like to talk about yourself.
That I cannot deny. Ophiri was a dofa on a voyage through lands unknown to learn of their cultures and customs. He fell for a lass. As it happened, this woman was already important to me. But at the time, I was now compared to a noble from a foreign land. So her parents promised her hand to the Ophiri, though she loved me.
Okay.
If you'd only seen his feeble attempts at charm. When she asked why he travelled disguised as a common merchant, he said he was like the frog from the fairy tale. One kiss from her, and he'd turn into a prince. Wanted to be a frog. Became a frog.
Okay. Fair enough. I mean, it's not fair, but I get it, I guess.
First time I've seen a saber like that. What's its origin?
Ophir.
Bedouin.
It was a
it looks like a Genji.
Any soft
Genji's
can hang a blade
saber
his belt.
From his Bedouin
scene. About feigning danger. But my saber's a promise. If I reach for it, heads will roll. Mere sight of it quells the urge to duel. In Sheba's eager to face Olgier von Everett, the infamous outlaw.
My medallion seems to think it's magic.
Oh.
It thinks, eh? And I think you've never seen a better weapon.
I don't know about that. I kind of love my my swords. Yeah.
Your band chosen some interesting specimens.
Interesting? How so? common carousers and roughnecks. Every last one.
Where's
Some have been with me ages.
What's the name?
Others are gathered on the road. And a few found me themselves. They're company for drink and sport, at least. And ever since I began travelling with them, my old enemies have sat quiet as moles.
There was this woman, the one that set me on the Clivet's quest. She used to call me Puss Peepers. Okay, let's play Gwent. Here we go.
You ever play Gwent?
An immortal demands you fulfill three wishes. And you've the gall to propose a round of Gwent.
Why the hell not, man?
Afraid to lose.
And yeah,
problem.
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna win too, so.
Believe that's the worst wind-up I've ever heard. Lay out your cards.
Okay. I'm gonna beat you so badly, man. Let's start. Oh, what's that? Okay, but I need some... Okay, I'm not too happy about my deck, actually. I hope I win. What? I want to see his card. Okay. Doubles the strength of all spy cards. Okay, that can be troublesome. Because some of these cards are like 9 points. And all of them. Okay. I would love to have more spies, actually. Yeah, like this one. It's gonna be... Oh, okay, it's already doubled. Okay, because it used to be... But it doesn't matter, actually. I don't care. Oh, it's a passive. Okay, it's not like he can use it one time. It's already in effect. Which is not really fair, to be honest. Never mind. Oh yeah. Oh no, I can't, okay. Jesus. Okay, I was pretty... I have more cards, so maybe... But I don't have a lot of... What? Oh, I didn't check that card. I don't know what it does. Not in the discard pile. This is only rubbish. Not sure how these cards work, like if he revives one of them, can he play them? I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna take this one. It's gonna be a tough one. No, I'm just gonna play it safe for the moment. Okay, here we go. That's a nice move, but oh yeah, he doesn't have a lot of cards, so I should be able to win this one. I can still destroy two of his cards, and he has to play. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use my spy and get more cards, and I can destroy it right after anyway. So. Okay, here we go. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, it's over, okay. Yeah, sometimes when I have a close match, I love to see how much I can, beat him. Even though I've already won, I just wanna. Okay. I have to say, I haven't played this match very well. But I win! We haven't. Did we bet any money? I don't think we have.
Shite. Not much I detest more than losing. Well, my congratulations.
Yes.
This card's yours.
What is it? A toad. Okay. Makes sense.
Vladimir sends his love.
You spoke to him. Impossible.
Did more than that. Fulfilled your wish. And talked to him extensively. Curious what he had to say?
Oh, yeah.
Fulfilled your wish. Your dead brother had himself one more day like those of old.
Very easy to say. But have you got any proof?
I do.
Do I? Oh, yeah, the letter.
Vladimir's hand is unmistakable. You've done well, Witcher. Is that all? Or have you something else?
Gonna work on getting you Bersodi's house next.
Best of luck. Enjoy.
Okay, so it's right next to it.
Need to chat.
I'm not gonna go there
all
yet.
Ears, Witcher.
Okay. See you.
So long.
No stranger to the bottle, eh? Plow it. Plow it all.
I think when I met the girl that called me Post Peepers, I think I met her here. But she isn't here anymore. I wish I could find her somewhere and chat.
How much for a herring? Crown apiece.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she's not here.
I'll wait for it to drop.
But let's meditate because I wanna. Well, I wanna grow my beard. First of all, maybe I need to unload a bit. So I'm gonna go to Jeff Bat, gonna go see Joanna maybe. Or Ibeer.
Everyone to me!
Best
to me!
This side of the pond.
Let's go see Joanna. Maybe I go to one of my caches? What do you call them? Stash. So let's see, what do I have? Okay, this I'm gonna keep, obviously. I'm gonna keep that. Maybe I'm even gonna equip it actually, yeah. How do they compare? Okay, I'm gonna keep this one. And you know what? I can't remember this horn at all.
Good of you.
Just need to, you know what? I haven't know if I'm gonna craft something or not, so. I never liked this, I could have returned it too, but I never liked this robe. I'm gonna sell it. How much? Master item. I can't find the price. Oh, okay, I got it. It's not much. This sword. And yeah, that's about it. I'm gonna get that back. I don't think I'm. So it should be in dismantling. I think that's enough. Oh, this is gonna come in handy if I need to craft weapons or armor. More like, yeah, armor.
Take care now.
Gonna go my wolf armor in the stash.
Is it a hag to a hag? Now here it is.
I don't need this. All this. Yeah. Let's check my oh fuck. I don't care. I'm not even checking the Okay. Still got some bolt. Oh, maybe, you know what? I'm gonna actually keep that. And can I? Can't remember what the key is to land properly. Super swallow. Jesus Christ. What is it? I'm gonna have to check it out. Key bindings. Space. Oh, but that's for combat, right? Oh no, okay. That's space, okay.
I'll tell you where the loot's at.
You white one, look like you've got scouts rushing off.
So now, before going to the Borsodi's house, I'm gonna do a little side quest or just a question mark, you know. I don't think I have active quests at the moment. Okay. That's a bugged one. Oh yeah, that was that, but it costs so much money that I don't want you to wait on that. Yeah, okay. Got nothing.
Hey there.
What shall we do? Oh, there's a lot of quests here. Let's get one of them. Or maybe all of them. Which side is it exactly? Say what?
I've a wife, children, mercy.
Too late, poisoner. You must die.
Poisoner.
What's this about?
This Dwan sold Fistech to some young elves. A contaminated batch that killed every other user.
Lies. They mean to kill me, steal my gold. Help me.
Please. Oh my god.
What you sold was poison. Shame you weren't there to see the young lad and others expire amidst spasms.
You, all of you, to an elf! You despise humans, seek vengeance on us! The
Can you fault us? Fault me for your civilization's downfall?
Shut your mouth, poisoner.
So who's saying the truth is what I need to know. Like, if he did, I don't mind leaving him with them, even though murder is a bit savage. Let's see.
Need to see if this man's actually carrying any Fistech.
We've done that already. Checked everywhere, even his boots. Nothing. The bastard sold it all.
And the Witcher.
Makes him innocent.
Oh, okay. Well, how am I... This is what I don't really like about this game. Oh wow, that's the most negative thing I ever said about this game. At the same time, maybe it's a good thing, I don't know. Like, they gave you this choice, but you don't really have any good clues to make a decision. Sometimes you get small hints. But here, like, the only thing I can say is that the guy looks suspicious and it would be weird for these guys to turn on him. Like, that doesn't look like pure, simple human hate from the elves to me. Like, it doesn't make sense. They're accusing him of something specific, so. But they could be wrong, too. I don't know. I definitely don't want to fight these guys over this over the other one, but
don't see any proof this man sold anyone Fistech, let alone contaminated powder. Can't let you kill him.
Then you too shall die, Vatgern. Shame you happened on our path and chose to stand in our way.
Okay. Sorry.
Come on, come closer.
I don't want to kill them. Oh shit, yeah, the sword. Okay. Like, maybe he did it, but those guys, they're basically killers too, and they're about to murder me just because I was, you know, contesting them, their right to kill. So I'm not, I'm okay with my choice. Rosten Mux.
What do you want?
Name's Muggs. Rosten Muggs. Need your help in a grave matter.
Sure. No!
Sorry, you'll have to get...
No.
Well?
Okay.
What's this grave matter?
I came here on business. Sadly, just there across the river, toward the bridge's end, I was attacked. Smashed a bottle of the finest dwarven spirit on the bugger's skull. But the robbery was still a partial success.
Tell me what you want already.
I'm gonna be able to track him fairly easily.
He ran off with my documents. Very important documents. I need you to get it back for me.
Okay, what are they? Yeah, it costs you, mate.
It'll cost you. I don't work for free.
That I know. Since the dawn of time, no witcher's lifted a finger without pay.
Actually, I've done that.
I've a smattering of coin
several
and
times.
In my boots.
Refuse to take payment.
And it's yours.
The very beginning
Fine.
Of the game.
See what I can do.
Might be my last chance. I'm out of ideas if this don't work.
blood.
Dwarven moonshine. Nothing stinks quite like it. There's the bottle. Muggs was attacked here.
Seven cats in. Was that it?
Yeah.
I can't find the name. Okay, I can't read that. Okay, never mind. Oh, I didn't do it. Oh, there we go.
Hand over the documents, thief.
Me? A thief? I won him straight, I did, in a game of cards.
Not how Muggs sees it. Claims he was mugged.
He lost, demanded them papers back, and when I refused, he walloped me over the noggin with a bottle. Barely escaped with me life.
Okay. So then again, I think he's telling the truth, but I can't really tell. How much do you want? Come on. I'll pay you for them. Give me the papers now. Oh yeah, that's a good idea actually, because that way I'm not forcing his hands. His hand. I'm just making a bet, and I'm gonna win.
Played cards for them once. Care to play again? You're clearly in the middle of a lucky streak. Could very well continue.
You might be right. Let's play.
I think that's a fair option. Oh man, you're dead. Oh, you're so dead. Okay, how can I... No! That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I lost my spy card. Okay, remind me quickly. Okay, so now he has to win this round, so I might try to bait him, make him exhaust his cards, and then finish him off. Let's go! I have a lot of hero cards too. Playing it safe, but it's gonna have to get in there. I think it's over. let's just stop right here.
I win.
I ain't blind. Take the damn things. Let none say I ain't an honest man.
I won't.
Gods know, I'll only ever say kind things about you. Found the thief who took your documents.
It can't be. Let's go get him. You can hold him while I take what's mine.
Slow down. See, this man said he never attacked you. Said you lost to him at cards.
Ah, cheeky bastard. But like me Aunt Rosalie always say, lies got but wee legs and don't run far.
Oh, so he admits to lying.
Documents belong to my employer. A deed to a townhouse in Vingerberg. And true enough, I've been drinking. Got a bit carried away. I lost them in a game of cards.
Then you whacked the winner on the head with a bottle.
What was there to do? He weren't willing to give him back. When the scoundrel drew a weapon, I fled. But without them papers, I haven't the gumption to show me face at home.
Yeah, but why did you play them in the first place?
Here, now pay up.
Of course I will. Give you all I've left. Wouldn't you have it any other way?
And how much is that? £20. Wow! Fuck's sake. Okay, let's do the final one. Oh, it's right here.
You again? Want some more?
Okay.
This is on your ass heel already.
Oh God,
he's got a big shield.
Be mine this time. I've practiced with shield and sword many a headless scarecrow around here. Heed my warning and stand and fight.
Well, no matter what I say, we're gonna fight, so let's go.
Duly heated. Now show me what you got. Come on, come closer.
Oh. Sorry, I almost killed you.
Enough.
Yes, but next
time. Oh, come on, give me a break.
Challenge me again. Raise your hand. Draw your sword, look at me the wrong way, and I'll kill you.
You so sure of that?
Yes.
We shall see.
Jesus Christ, just kill him now. This guy won't give up.
Storm, damn it.
Scared about a little storm, Geralt. Okay, so now we've done that, let's just go to this Borsori. Borsori's auction house. Let's travel here. Out of my way, mongrels! I don't know what a mongrel is, but I'm sure it fits right in. Okay. And to Oxenfurt. Okay, I'm gonna take a break before doing the quest because, well, it's a quest, so it's gonna take a long time and make it make sense. Oh yeah, I wanted to meditate. There was, I remember, Olgierd saying something about I need to bring him Borsodi's house, so I don't know how I'm gonna do that. What exactly the house is, if it's that building or I don't know. Okay, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.